So it is told that Jesus Christ said, if you're hitting somebody, you're hitting me. Could you comment on that?
Well, I think Lord Jesus was in some ways talking about this, in other ways was still in, there was still a message there which was about becoming, but also a lot of what he said was pointing to this. And that, you know, I think the idea that if you hit him, you're hitting me is still a bit dualistic because there's no me or him to hit. But I think in a sort of way he was pointing, in a way he was attempting to point to oneness. He also said, unless you lose your life, you will not gain eternal life. And I think nobody does gain eternal life, but I think he was pointing in a way to what this is, because this is about losing your life.
So could someone with a collapsed knee hurt somebody?
Yes, except that there wouldn't be any choice to do that. That's what would be happening. Absolutely. There's nothing moral about this message at all. It doesn't recognise moral issues or as FM was saying, it doesn't recognise that there is a me that has any responsibility at all. Because there is no one that has any choice. There's only what's happening. So how can there be someone who is responsible?
Unless it's a paradox.